You again? Why can't he go himself?
Yeah, I wonder why. I don't know why I'm doing this, to be honest.
Like all the other mercs for the creds, I imagine.
I'm Adam, by the way.
I don't care.
I'm gonna go. thirst for combat yet.
Stardust.
could get messy.
For you.
Thank you.
extra careful now if I don't want the goods to explode.
See you around, Adam.
That wasn't so hard. For the cargo drone. Goods transferred. I completed that job for you.
Mr. Keita will be pleased.
I am registering above average deposits of resources in the area.
Thank you.
true intrinsic value of these credits may never be known.
That thing for you guys.
Credits have been transferred to you.
target location.
Good. Find the correct ship by scanning their signatures.
Don't move. This won't hurt a bit. Maybe this one. Whatever Kato is paying you for this, I'll give you double to leave me be. Ain't about all that. You're a bad person, and you need to be in. No great loss to the DMZ. Marianne, the job is done.
I'm glad to hear that, Mr. Roslin.
Got myself in a big old car mess this time.
Intercepted.
Side of me. Maybe they'll stop investigating.
that outlaws are using this signal emitter to attract nearby ships.
Isn't that one of those vaults?
The opening mechanism is similar.
It's just sitting there asking to be opened. I've done it. Let's see what we can find.
Location and weight of the dislodged...
Hey, you! Stop right there. We hadn't finished that one.
Well, I just did.
Result!
This your needs. I'll cut you a straight deal. No questions asked.
No questions asked? Don't you ever get curious about who you're selling to?
Look, I'm an old geezer for a reason. Young fella like yourself should realize not sticking your nose into the affairs of others is what keeps you alive in the DMZ.
I'm a lot older than I look.
You're either lying to me, or you've been spending a fortune on modification. I've been around long enough to judge character. I'd say the latter.
Oh, you have no idea.
situation here. I'll be right there. My guardian angel. I do what I can for a fellow traveler. This looks like a classic case of scavenger baiting. Better take care of that signal emitter. This'll serve him right. That was it.
I have received a job offer from the local communications office. They are looking for a level-headed person who can help maintain peace in the DMZ.
Might be something. Where can I find him?
At the docking point of the Damaris Port Authority.
One of those vaults. I think I'm getting the knack of this.
That is preferable, since I am unable to be of assistance.
I think I cracked it. Let's have a look. Drones? Who put those in there? Thank you.
5, mark the terminal we need to access.
May I remind you that by associating with these people, you further risk exposure to the Okar authorities. I am uncertain as to how much longer we can keep your activities concealed.
Go ahead and remind me all you want. I'm carrying this through. Besides, I'm kind of curious about what Daryl and Clockwork are up to.
Undoubtedly something underhanded, in which they are playing you for a stooge.
I think there's something more to it. Clockwork, I'm uploading the code.
Okay, let's see what we can get.
So, am I done here?
Scrap. Don't think so.
Stop right there! You do not have the required permission for this access.
Are you kidding me?
I knew it! The code was outdated. We've set off the alarm.
Yeah, I can see that. I got incoming all around me.
Give me a minute, I'll shut it off.
You do that. I'm just gonna be here trying to stay alive.
He's still among the... But don't let it go to your head. And hey, since you're not dead, I've got an idea.
Lucky me.
You know what's even better than access codes? Security codes. And you know why security codes up the wazoo?
Security? Ships? Like the kind that just got blown up all around me?
Hey, you're not as dumb as Daryl said you were.
There's another vault.
There is no proprietary status assigned to any of them.
Well then, it can't be stealing, can it?
Your self-certainty, without any shred of further investigation, is astounding.
Ah!
That's all of them.
Can we turn our attention back to matters of greater importance now? There are moments where I think our disparities are gone. This is not one of those moments.
I love you too, Hive.
I told you he would crack it. Now we crack him. Attack!
Strap!
Think, Hive. Is this any good?
This is a high-security mainframe component. It may contain sensitive information.
Sounds like it might. Hey, Clockwork, I got something.
Transmit it my way. We'll see what I can extrapolate. Hold on. Hold on. Yes! I have codes. We are still on track.
Patch it through. Hive, mark the terminal that matches the code's identification number.
Already done.
This is too easy. Uploading code to the security terminal now.
Hold it! You don't have the required permission for this access.
Oh, give me a break. Another alarm?
Yeah, sorry. That was my bad.
I got more security ships on my ass.
Then pull up your britches and deal with it! Keep them busy while I download all the shipment data.
Clear, and I'm in one piece.
And I have full access to the Zarkov Voda control database. A cakewalk.
Easy for you to say. Anyway, mind telling me what the hell that was all about?
They must change the codes every now and again, so the first didn't work. Not my problem.
No, my problem. So why did the second alarm go off?
I did that to cover for the actual hack. Now that the second attack was simulated, the security code is still valid. Anyway, you fret too much. Bad for your health. See you around?
No, you're bad for my health. She's gone.
Mr. Auslan, I am pleased to inform you of new listings on the job board for your consideration.
Thanks, Marianne. I'll check in when I get the chance.
Potential targets for you.
All right, that's it.
Thank you.
Okay, good. job is complete.
Payment made. Thank you, Mr. Roslin.
Must be the place. I see the containers on my HUD.
You are trapped. Your fuzzy Horak friend just jumped in.
Okay, let's make the most of him. Hey, Alec.
Fear not. I'm getting you out of this.
Target destroyed.
Steer clear of fights while I'm handling this stuff.
Good thing that I was around. See you, Adam.
Thank you.
was the last one. Now I need to unload the goods onto the cargo drone. Still in one piece. Hello, Marianne?
I'm listening, Mr. Roslin.
I got that job done for you guys.
That is very good. Thank you.